Well, let's give the disc and see what happens. Oh, we have a lot of chromer all of a sudden. Oh? Okay, nothing happened, but... something's gonna happen. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna be heading back to the mansion basement then. And then, something is going to happen. I really wish we didn't have to go by ourselves. Why is there no music still? Something. Oh! I can already tell what this is gonna be. I guess that was a big shot, yes. Also, that sounded like... That kind of sounded like the Mega Man power-up shot effect. Okay, so, yeah, before we begin this, you know how I said when we first, you know, when we first encountered Spamton, I said that I knew about the character and I figured he'd be a Metaton reference? Well, I may have been more on the money with that than I expected, or maybe we should say on the Cromer. This is... And I've been listening to this music, too. And part of it actually has Metaton Neo's theme, so yes, he is indeed a reference. And I'm also pretty sure that this is pretty much the super boss of the game, too. Also, this little mini-game here is actually a reference to Undertale as well. Oh, it's got the bombs as well. Yeah, this is definitely Metaton Neo's body. Yeah, I definitely need to be making big shots here. Certainly a very interesting fight. Okay, he's at 35%. Are doing this again? How about no? That's a terrible deal. Oh boy. Oh, and when we're locked into the fight, too. Thank you. Yeah, please back away. How many wires does this guy have? Okay, he's at 59%. We're doing good. What was going on in that attack? Oh no, it's this attack again. Whoa! Oh, somehow that's not really hard to avoid at all, I say as I start getting hit. I just ate it for that one. Okay, that helps. The power of Neo. That's actually the name of the Metaton Neo boss theme that's mixed into this. Oh, whoa, what is this? That was a really cool attack. Not gonna lie. Come on, Rousey, get back into the fight. We almost got this. Okay, now he's repeating his attacks. My gosh, we almost got it. Come on, we just gotta survive this. Snap. Okay. Is that it? Did we win? Hey, it's another shadow crystal, so you do get those from the super bosses. Interesting. Wait, what's the deal maker? Well, I gotta say, Spamta Neo was a lot easier than Jevil was. But still, that was a really cool fight. Cake sounds good. So hold up, wait, where were we actually supposed to be going in this? We got so sidetracked with all of that. So I wonder if I need to take the Shadow Crystal to somebody. Oh yeah, we needed to go up there. Well, let's go ahead and go to the next save point. Oh, we're supposed to avoid... Oh, that's like easy mode of what I did a little bit earlier. That happened. Alright, what's over here? Oh! Okay, that's convenient. Alright, well, we're definitely gonna end this episode right here, and next time we continue climbing the Queen's Mansion. See ya, everyone.